good?
All right. And can you tell me a little bit about yourself? You're very accomplished. You're not your average 12-year-old.
Well, in some ways, I'm an average 12-year-old. My parents will tell you that I still make a lot of trouble around the house sometimes. But in other ways, like, for instance, I love to watch news and I love listening to speeches. And that way, I guess I'm a little different. So I really started because my parents had a big recognition. That's what I'm close to. My sister and I both had a conversation about it. That's why I'm writing.
Learn and expand your knowledge. It seems like you're going around teaching everyone, but you still have some more to learn. How do you continue to do that?
Education classes, like etech, every Saturday, and this is their fifth. I enjoy attending a lot, share what I think kids I do in the classroom with others. I also do every Monday, I do video courses for other students, as well as other students.
What inspires you to teach and write everything that you do?